Just a quick glimpse at some of the latest items I shall be adding to the collection for grinding into sacred powders for the pressing of the Wai Kroo Amulets in March, April. Here we have Watanu from Lumpokin, made from necromantic earths and pack powders. This is Lumputuat from Madpalan, from Madpalanupab in Patani, Potan from. We'll be going in. Back side of a locket of a 2548BE on crew locket from Lumpojerd. You can see here. Zauha 100 edition. This is Lumpo Kanti, I think. Some dead penang block. Very powerful Muan Sarn. This is an unknown Kuntan from a Khmer Master. This also is an unknown Kuntan from a Khmer Master, which has coin and tikkut in the back. The Muan Sarn is amazing of this. I've been investigating it. It is full of very powerful powders. This is made from the Kabuyang board. It is a subject made from the roof tiles of the Obosada of a temple. This is an Inco in Pry Oil locket. Which broke, so I shall be also using that. This is a Kid Jam Lang and the Piazon locket from Queen. Will also be used. The metal will be used for Chen Huan Muan Sarn for metallic amulets, and the powders will be ground up with sacred powder. There's already various pieces being used. Also black coral. This is a stone from a place of practice where very, very diligent practitioners were practicing. This is a Kumpayanengom from Kumbachayana. Is the latest bunch of Muan Sarn, which is going to be ground into sacred powders to add to those which I have already made and collected. Thank you. now just to show you the other items I did not mention, which are being added in this particular session. Some that from Lumpoprom. I use some of these powders to put in some oils I've made. One in the latest, which is a single bottle of Naman Prai Mahapokasap, which is full of gemstones. I use some of this somnet to put inside it. The rest is going in the Muan Sarn. It's from Lumpoprom of Wachonka. It's a gold-to-gold somnet. And it's very rare, but of course it's broken. The metal will be used for Chinoan Muan Sarn. This is also from a place of sacred practice with real practitioners. It's also very sacred and old somnet. To be bashed up into the Muan Sarn powders of this year's Wai Kroo Amulets I from my ashram, which will be distributed thereafter. This is a Dan Spencer signing off from the Asura Powders. Gemstones.